At Healthcare Partners Medical Group, our mission is to provide the highest quality of healthcare to each and every patient. With 5 locations in Pahrump, we are local doctors you know and trust. We want to thank you for choosing us. Quality care starts here.
News 46 weather is brought to you by Healthcare Partners Medical Group. With 5 locations in Pahrump, local doctors and professional staff providing total care from infancy to seniors. News 46 weather is also brought to you by your local dairy farmers. Dairy products are very important in maintaining a healthy body. For more information, you can visit their website at nevadadairycouncil.org.
And welcome back, everyone. Once again, we have mostly sunny skies, not too many clouds out there at all. And our high was at 52 degrees, so not in the 40s, still in the 50s. And it looks like that'll progressively warm up too later on in the week, but we'll get to that in a little bit. Winds today, we're coming out of the east at 4 with our gusts at 12, pressure at 30.24, and that UV index still at too low. Humidity went down a little bit to 18%, and our sunrise was at 6:55 a.m. Record for today was once again just like yesterday, actually, back in 1997 at 69 degrees. Taking a look at tonight, we're expecting clear skies and the low to be about a degree cooler than it was last night. 24 degrees is the expected low. Winds coming out of the northeast at 3 with gusts only at 5. Humidity moving up to 33% and our sunset was at 4:42 p.m. Record for tonight was 12 degrees back in 1974. That's where it needs to stay. Looking now at tomorrow, once again, mostly sunny skies and not much is changing with our high. Low is going to be 25 degrees with winds coming out of the east southeast at 2 and gusting at 3 miles per hour. Humidity is going up to 24% and our sunrise is expected to be at 6:56 a.m. UV index is actually going to change on us, going up to 3 moderate. So taking a look at that 7-day forecast, at this point, we're not looking like we're going to see as many clouds as we saw yesterday in the 7-day forecast. Friday, we're expecting mostly sunny skies, and Saturday, sunny skies. Sunday, Monday, partly cloudy, and then Tuesday and Wednesday, the clouds are going to go away, only to return again on Thursday. As you can see, the temperatures are kind of steady, but moving up as we get on further through the week. We're not seeing any 60s at this point, but almost, as you can see on Wednesday, 59 degrees. We're on the border there. Overnight lows are still going to warm up, but pretty much for the most part, still going to be in the freezing range. And that's going to do it for this edition of News 46. I'm Zach Fuentes.
And I'm Monique Mitchell.
Have a great evening, everyone. Good night.
Good night.